Good morning, guys. How are you? Good to see you. What up, man? Sorry about your 12 subs. Oh, my dearest fuck. Jules, I can't. I literally cannot with Twitch right now. Clearly, it's just a front-end display thing. But this morning, I woke up and Twitch is telling me that A, I'm not a partner, and B, I have zero subs. But clearly not true because there's subs in chat and there's like thousands of other streamers who are seeing the same thing on their dashboard right now. So that's pretty fucking cool, man. It's super neat. It's super duper neat, dude. Fucking Twitch, dude. I swear to Yod, my mans. Twitch needs to get their shit together. anyways, good morning. We're gonna be on Breath of the Wild today. I'm gonna try to get as far in this playthrough as I can this afternoon, which means we're gonna get distracted by everything. Who dat? With the very first sub ever, Sour Patch Kids. Thank you for the brand new sub, dude. Appreciate, man. Just Twitch being Twitch, dude. Just Twitch doing Twitch things, man. Twitch doing Twitch things. What inspired your confidence? Nothing. You're confident that your user. What inspired your confidence? Nothing. What inspired your username? EverQuest. And I was what I named myself in EverQuest. Time to switch to Mixer. You know, funny story about Mixer, guys. I am under good information that Mixer may be instituting cumulative sub counts before Twitch does. And if Mixer implements cumulative sub counts before Twitch does, there will be blood in the water, guys. Partners will not be pleased with Twitch. Marvin J, thank you for 17 months, dude. Strawberry, thank you for 8. Bowen says, we're reaching the second trimester not long before the Twitch baby is born. Always glad to see you stream as you keep a good, clean stream and provide a variety of entertainment. Thank you, buddy. We're getting dicked over right now, guys. Clean stream right now. I like how it's clean around here. We're getting dicked by this shit, guys. Mixer has stayed two or three steps ahead of Twitch. It's true. I mean, it's super true, dude. Is totes true, man. It's so true, dude. Fresh King. I love supporting small streamers. There you go. You'll get those subs, man. Thank you, dude. Close. Ah! None of that is what we needed. All right. Ocarina of Time Lunk. Where was all my 8 bits? That is not an outfit. This game, dude. Majora's Mask, linkery do. Linkery dinkery do. Got all these shrooms. Well, that Beam was Microsoft. They changed the name from Beam to Mixer a year ago. It's been Mixer for about a year now. Cool, man. Wind Waker long. We're getting nothing, guys. Getting nothing today. Yo, Shin Logi says, Breath of the Wild is an example of a good open world game. Dynasty Warriors 9 is meh compared to Breath of the Wild. That's accurate. Yes, I agree with you. That is very accurate. 100%. Yep. Hey! We got some pants, dude. Cool. Alright, this is Twilight Princess Long. We got ourselves some pants. Noise. Yep. That's not what I wanted either. All right, this is Wind Waker's Ledley's. Wind Waker's Ledley's. Yo, 500 bits says, is it too early for my anus? My anus, my anus. Never too early for my anus, dude. What are cumulative subs? So you know how Twitch counts your sub streaks consecutively? Like months in a row. And if you lose your sub for 31 months, then you have to start your streak over. A cumulative streak is something that partners have been asking for years, which would basically, instead of counting consecutively, it would count all of your subs forever. Yo, Big Joe Philly, thank you for the new one, man. Meaning that if you subbed for 3 months now, left the stream for 2 months, did I say 31 months? 31 days, sorry, 31 days. Like, say you subbed for 3 months, left the stream for 6 months, came back and subbed again, you would be subbed for 4 months. It would continue your streak, regardless of whether or not your streak broke, because it happens. Either because Twitch fucks shit up all the time and loses streaks, or just, like, life happens, you know? Like, life will just fucking happen, you know? That's just how it is. Hey, what the fuck is that?! Varudania Divine Helm. A treasured gift to the one who controls the divine beast, Varudania. That was the roof! I didn't have that yet! It looks like the guy! That's cool. Awesome. Cool, I didn't know that was a thing. I didn't know they had armor. Yo, T-Dubs, thank you for the new one. Now I gotta get the other guys. Does that mean Urbosa has a thing too? Cool. Vanaburis, Divine Helm. A treasure gift to the one who controls Divine Beast, Vanaburis. Neat! I didn't even know that. Now I gotta get these on my main account. So weird looking. I'm a camel. Look at me. They all have a helmet, dude. They all have a helmet. Cool. All right, neato. Not a bad haul today, dude. It's not a bad haul. God, why is Destiny 2 dead right now? It's not dead. I would say that it is on life support. And to answer your question, because Bungie, because of Bungie. No, because Bungie didn't really understand what the community wanted from their game. And as a result, it has suffered. That's why. Unan Angel, thank you for 7 months, dude. They misinterpreted data. That's why. Because they did the impossible. I really didn't think it possible for them to take D1 and, like, crap on it, dude. I just didn't see it possible. Full outfit, even if I'm right, is it? Is there a full outfit for, I don't think so, no way. That'd be cool. Hey, bud, it's me. I will be the one shooting this today. Where'd he go? Oh, there it is. Dude, this one is kind of a dick about it, dude. Where'd you go? I'm pretty sure the Divine Beast helmets pair with Guardian armor. Probably. Probably, dude. Probably looks good with that. Like, how the set looks. Likely. That sounds about right to me. Is there a Nintendo Direct tomorrow? Do we know what the Nintendo Direct's about? Do we have this information? Are we privy to said information? Interesting. Papa Fleece, thank you for 2, man. Unknown Angel, thank you for 7, dude. I think I got that one. The Gale totally breaks this game? Not really, dude, because it's on a cooldown. I don't think it breaks it. I don't think anything breaks this game. Ravioli's Gale is great, and it's super nice to have. It's the greatest ability, and I'll fight you to death. Do you think a Switch can handle Diablo 3? Didn't Diablo 3 come out in the Xbox 360? Diablo 3, Xbox 360. Yeah, Diablo 3 came out on the Xbox 360. Yes, the Switch will be able to handle it just fine, dude. Yeah, it'll be fine. I think it'll be great, man. I think it'll be wonderful. I'm excited for it. I think that's a great game to put on the Switch. Like a loot grindy game. I think it's great. The controller controls for Diablo 3 were actually really good too, which I was surprised by. I think it'll go over well. You have a good steak night? Oh my god, so good, dude. Steak night was so good. Thank you for asking. It was so good. How did Broman enjoy his pity steak? He ate it, man. He ate that pity steak. Okay, now I'm hot, dude. Like, fucking make up your mind, Link. Make up your mind, bud. I'm gonna go kill this Yardigan. Then we're gonna get that tower. Oh wait, never mind. There's the fucking this thing to get to. This is what we're down here for. Do you point and laugh the whole time? No, dude, that's disrespectful to the steak. This one's like underground. Somewheres. Oof, I don't remember this one, dude. It is somewhere. Yeah, it's like right in there. We all got Wagyu ribeyes last night, which is a flavorful cut, guys. That is a rich steak right there. You have to be prepared emotionally for that experience. Okay. I had it for breakfast too today. Made a quesadilla with eggs, Wagyu, Havarti cheese. Delicious. Very good. Nintendo Direct tomorrow, they better announce Smash Brothers info or Pokemon. Hmm. 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 How do you like your steak cooked? Like medium rare, dude. Very good. So good. God, stop eating Havarti, shit's overrated. My dear boy, how you could believe such a thing. About Havarti cheese, Charlie. I feel for you. I feel for you, bud. I do. Havarti with dill? This is gonna hurt. I don't like the Havarti with dill. I like the Havarti with jalapeno. Havarti with jalapeno is so good. Guys, I know exactly where I'm going, so... You guys seem worried about my progress right now, but I know what I'm doing. Is this master mode? This is not master mode, no. I did normal mode playthrough. You just went that way! King of Titan! You came from that way! Scrap. Worked for a deli for a couple of years. I snacked on meats and cheese all damn day. It was the fattest time of my life.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
That was really funny. That was really funny, actually. In case you didn't know. It's really hilarious. Do not fret, friends. I know exactly where I am. I'm right in front of this chest, you see? That was all calculated. That was all calculated. Watchtower, thank you for 34 months, dude. Appreciate it, man. Apparently that wasn't necessary at all. Told you I had it. Watchtower 34 says I do this again. You do it again. Look at that shit, guys. Easily peasily. No problem. No problem. Like a boss. Like a boss. Now we're gonna upgrade this shit. We're gonna duke on everything. Duke all over it. Scab it. Alright, King's Coast legitimately makes mornings better. Stuff is so good. Thank you. Not paid advertiser. Thank you. Appreciate that. Appreciate you telling the truth to these fine people, dude. It's very nice of you. King's Coast you start with? Easy Morning or Fairwinds? Both are good options. Trying to ban this guy, but I'm not getting a pop-up to ban him, and I'm pretty sure it's a bot. Don't click that Fortnite link, for that is a bot, and you should not click that. Do not click that. Fatty Melton, thank you for 15 months, dude. I love the music in the mazes, dude. So good. So good. Stupid. Which way are we going? We're going up there. We need to get up there. We'll have to use Ravioli's rigatoni. Why can't I click this man's name to ban him? Hold on, I got it. I'll manually do it. Ban Bob Pop 33. Gotcha. Got him. Oh, I see why. I'm just gonna refresh that. Alright, we're gonna get this tower over here. I think it's over yonder. Yonder. Like over there. Yonder. Like over yonder. That's not the one I wanted. Let's see here. Oh, this one's easily peasily. Yaha! And there's that man's just walking around like a jerk. I'm gonna go up here. We gotta go this way. Do you mean yonder by across the desert? No, I mean up here. Eating a quesadilla for breakfast? Fight me. Why would you fight over that? That's a great breakfast, dude. It's cheesy and eggy. And quesadilla-y. So good. That was a rich breakfast right there, man. You know, you can put eggs and cheese on a sandwich and that's fine. You know? Would you say it's the best Zelda you ever played? This is probably my favorite game of all time. This game right here. I think it is. It's one of those games that I think you need to give a yearly playthrough to, you know? I think and believe. There you go. And there's one over here. There's one just over this mountainside. Sounded a little sick today. I drank a lot last night, dude. Drank a lot of alcohol last night. A lot of it. What do you have for breakfast this morning? I took my leftover Wagyu. I cut the fatty bits off. And then I used the fatty bits as the pan. Like, you know, when you like you make a quesadilla, you'll either do butter or like a cooking spray on the pan. Well, I used rendered Wagyu fat as my grease. And then I cooked up a quesadilla with my Wagyu steak and some eggs and Havarti cheese, and it was fucking delicious. So good. Pan lotion. Yeah, pan lotion. You had me excited till you said fucking Havarti. what's your problem with Havarti cheese? Did Havarti cheese kill your mother? In before he's like, yes, she was severely allergic to Havarti cheese. Thanks for bringing it up. We're almost there though. Damn. There it is. Told you. It is not a party without Havarti. Is there a rock bro up here? I don't think so. What the fuck is Havarti? It's just a type of cheese. A delicious type of cheese. Varney is pasteurized by the devil. This game is huge. Dude, it's massive, man. This is such a big game. Like, you could go all the way over there if you want to. When I was a kid, like, this kind of game is the only kind of game I wanted. Was to be able to just, like, stand and just, like, I want to go there. And you go to it. Charlie actually doesn't have a problem with Havarti. He just wants to cause trouble, guys. That's it. He actually doesn't care. He doesn't give a shit. I guarantee it. Craft American singles, dude. I'll eat some American cheese. I'm not a cheese snob or anything. I'll eat it. I'll do it, man. You gonna watch the Nintendo Direct tomorrow? I didn't even know it was happening, but yeah. What time is it at? Is it gonna be while I'm streaming? Did you go into Appetizers Hangry? I did. And they were delicious. We had a seafood tower and a steak tartare. Steak tartare is excellent. Five p.m. Eastern, so I'll be offline by then. Oh, the jam returns tonight, guys. If that's something you're into, we're gonna be in the speakeasy this evening, and stuff. So, if you guys want to hang out, that is tonight. It is not Ocho Loco. We're gonna wait for Char to do Ocho Loco, but it will be episode 50. We have dedicated ourselves to. We have dedicated ourselves to Ocho Loco. It will happen eventually. It won't be tonight, though. Char would be hurt. He would be hurt if we did Ocho Loco without him. There is a stable nearby that I want to get. There it is. Is that on YouTube or Twitch? Twitch. Twitch.tv/speakeasy. Apparently, Geralt will be a guest star in Soul Calibur. We called that one yesterday. I thought it would either be Smash or Soul Calibur. Soul Calibur is the easier choice.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Yeah, that's cool. It's my favorite area in Breath of the Wild. Akala. Probably Akala. On Dreamcast, I played as Edgemaster Charlie. I always liked playing as Edgemaster. Or Inferno, which is basically the same thing. They just use a different weapon each round. The soul still burns. Iron King, thank you for the brand new sub, dude. Welcome, man. Did you ever play Power Stone? Dude, I loved Power Stone, dude. So good. So good. Whoa, whoa. You know, I wasn't sure if this was gonna work, but it did. Powerful. Now I got two of them. Now I got two. What could I even use two of them for? That's a question. What do I need to power over there? Let's see. Powerful. Nah, I got three of them. Oh, is this it? Like, I don't actually, this is the key? Is this the key we came here for? I didn't need to do that? It was much simpler than I thought. You can get farm table Wagyu beef, dude. Apparently there's Wagyu jerky, and I'm extremely interested in this product because I want to know how it tastes. If it tastes better than regular jerky. Is this where the guy is? Oh no, it's not. Cool, perfect. What's this one asking for? Okay. Going to Japan next year for honeymoon. Kobe beef will be my main bitch. Nice. Nice. Jerky takes away. Seems counterintuitive, but I'd still try it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's look it up. Wagyu jerky. Okay. I don't know. It looks like you could buy it at Walmart, so I don't know if I trust this. Wagyu beef jerky. Epic Wagyu steak strip. I'll go to Amazon. Wagyu jerky. Epic. 100% grass-fed Wagyu beef strip. 0.8 ounce pack. Pack of 10. I don't know if I trust it, dude. I don't know. Wagyu beef hot dogs. I like things. I'm a fan of things, dude. Also sold at Whole Foods. Okay. All right. I like things, dude. I like to try things, you know? I like that. I'm a fan of it. Did you get the stable? Yeah, there's always a shrine near a stable. So that's why I was wondering where the stable was. All right, so we're gonna make our way over here. That wasn't the stable? Yeah, it was. Yeah, there's a stable right next to it. Yeah, stable's right next to it. Beef jerky outlet. Except for the Rito stable. Yeah, because there's a thing right in town.
Yep.
Still good. Sporting Blue, thank you for 8 months of subbing, dude. Welcome back, man. Appreciate you. Thank you. And I thank you. Thank you. Man, Twitch is still hella broke right now for me, guys. Woke up this morning, Twitch told me I had zero subs and I was not a Twitch partner. So, that's cool. Hey, you know that job you got? Go fuck yourself. Sincerely, Twitch. I can just run up over here. No reason to jump. Good old Twitch, dude. The road to partnership begins. Part two. Join King Athalion as he journeys down the road to partnership again. Oh, right on, yard dog. The shrine music's pretty cool. He's a real up and coming streamer, he is. It still shows my sub button and everything. I don't think it actually took it away. It's just some forward facing glitch with the website or something, I think. Pot two. You broke TOS, now you're fired. Yeah, right, dude. Feel like I would get an email for that. There's a fire sword, dude. You're not cold anymore. Still good? Oh, you're still cold? You'll be okay. You'll be alright. Have you speculated what you think the Nintendo Direct will be tomorrow? Ooh, I don't know, dude. I don't know. Not sure. Not sure. I hope it's dope. I know that much. The last Nintendo Direct was, is it a Nintendo Direct or is it a Nintendo Direct Mini? Nintendo Direct or Direct Mini? If they announce a do you think they would announce a Pokemon game before E3 though? It's the real deal. Season Pass 2 for Zelda, dude. I want them to do an expansion for Zelda. I think they will. I think there's one more expansion coming. And I say that because you can't complete your character. Like, you can't get full stamina and full hearts. And I don't feel like they would leave it like that. I think there's a big expansion coming. Or I just want it to happen real bad. Whichever way. Yo, you bird though? Sir! Sir, can I ask you a question? I need to ask you a question. Though I did already run in the cast, and we already did bird, though. So, I don't think I'll ask him again. Skadoo buddy badoo, skabadoo buddy doo badaga. Scooby-Doo Betty, are you a buddy though? Don't quote me on this, but I believe they said it was for Zelda. Maybe I'm thinking of ARMS. I don't know. Sure.
Oh.
A light shines from the northwest skies, from the tower's shadow, an arrow flies. Pierce the heavens' light to reveal the prize. You got it, dude. Hunted. Zoobuddy buddy, yabba dabba doo, zobuddy bagoo. Oh, I didn't get the tower! That was close, dude. That was close, man. Anuma confirms no more updates for DLC for Zelda Breath of the Wild, December 2017. I don't believe it. That's what they want him to say. So it's a surprise. I don't believe it. That sounds like some olden style bullshit to me. He's the director of the game! He's also full of shit.
It's full of shit!
It's classic Nintendo, dude. Classic. Yeah, kinda like how Diablo 3 isn't coming to the Switch? Yeah. And now there's all these reports that Blizzard's a fucking liar? Please. Of course Diablo 3 is coming to the Switch. It'll sell gangbusters. They'll make a million billion trillions. I'm gonna buy the fuck out of it. Yabba dabba doo, yabba dabba doo, Scooby dooby coo, labba dooby dee, squabble da beeba doo, squabble doo buddy, squabble doo ba da boo bo light doo. That was before they won Game of the Year, times a thousand. Alright. Alright, what time do I need to do? Is it 1 p.m.? Alright, hold on. If they do, would you stream it? Yeah. I'm gonna wait right here. I only have one wood. Hold. Sit. Noon. Now we wait. The shadow. What upcoming games are you eyeing to stream? Sea of Thieves. Also gonna stream Sea of Thieves. Probably get into Sea of Thieves. And if there's time for it, I'm gonna get into Sea of Thieves as well. Squabble doo boo boo. If Pokemon doesn't get announced at E3, does that mean no game until 2019? Probably. Probably, dude. Yeah. Yeah, but what about Sea of Thieves, though? Probably, dude. I think so. We'll fit it in. I want to see Gathalion get his Nintendo Labo robot on. Probably not, dude. One who destroys. Thank you for 22 months, dude. Welcome. Or we could do it as a speakeasy stream. That would work. Yeah. For the robot? Yeah, we could do that. We could do a robot speakeasy. I might be too fat to fit in that robot, though. They might not have thought about fat guys. You know what I mean? What do you think of the Labo? I think it's dope. Yeah. I think it's a really neat product that inspires creativity in children. Doesn't have to be a fire arrow, I don't think. You aren't fat? No, I'm pretty fat, dude. Pretty fat. Nah, man, I'm pretty fat. Pretty fat, though. Is this a cloud, or is the... No, that was a cloud. Yeah, because the shadow's down there. It's not even up here yet. Let's go, shadow. Like, if I look at it, the shadow's gonna move faster, you know? Hey, how come the shadow's not hitting here yet? It's under me. Oh, there it is. Hey, yeah. Nailed it. Morning from Florida, got the chat. Morning from Florida as well, dude. Beautiful outside. It's a beautiful. Do you have to light the fire to get the shrine? No. You play any golf? Nah, golf's not my thing. Yo, CD McLeod, thank you for 13 months, dude. Hello, is it me looking for? Yes, hello, it also me. And yes, indeed, look for you, I do. Torm, you're too kind, bud. Is this a test of strength? All right, let's duke on him. Did you complete every shrine? My main playthrough, I have every shrine and every Korok. Scabadoobop, badadoobop. Rude. Big Joe Philly, thank you for the 650 bits, dude. Thank you. Get duped upon. Buff Rippington with the 5 months of sub, dude. Thank you, man. Did I use a guide for the Koroks? Oh, yeah, absolutely, dude. The Korok helmet didn't exist then. Phantom Guy Lives, thank you for the brand new sub, man. Welcome. Thank you. Thank you, verily. You are nice. Now we can get some stamina. What is this game, Skyrim for children? Oh, that comment though. You and C's together would make my year? That'd be cool, Langston. C's is a nice guy. What is this, a school for ants? Would have to be at least twice this size. I know you were joking, that's why I didn't shit on you. Yard dog, I responded to that, bud. I said, that's cool. And again, I'll let you know that that's cool. Oh, you followed me 3 years ago, Jor? That's cool, dude. Dope, man. It's a long time to be hanging out. You've been a nice guy the whole time. May seems far out, September even more so. Was it like this before Take a King release for D1? Was what like this? What do you mean? Do people remember, like, the months at a time I didn't play Destiny last year? Like, is that like a... Do we just ignore things, I guess? I don't know. And the year before that. It'll be fine, man. Hopefully DLC 2 is dope. Hopefully. We can only pray. Do you wish you could angle your jump so you get more speed during your flight? That'd be cool. I mean, if you want more speed, you just fly on a tree, you know. Lack of content, was it this bad before Taken King? I mean, Destiny 2 is in a different situation than Destiny 1 was in. Did you finally get some Charlies in you? Yes. Yes, and it was delicious. It was very good. That's very good. All right, puzzle. We meet again. As if for the first time. Zap.
Squattery, squattery, squattery. Let's go out of here.
You cheated on this one with weapons? I did too the first time I went here. Actually, it takes longer though. So I'll do it the real way. Are you a metal chest in there? You are. Squabbledy doo. Squabbledy. Why wouldn't that open that one, dude? If we did that. Oh, we gotta go that one. That's right. So that one can touch that one. Nailed it. Best ever. What was that? I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at chat. Star-Lord, thank you for 18 months, dude. Thunderblade? Pass. I don't need that. Have we already discussed the Nintendo Direct coming tomorrow? Yeah. A little bit. I don't know what's gonna be in it. I hope it is dope. Hope so, dude.
Scrabble, scrabble.
In it. Thank you for the, for bits, dude. Better be Smash. I'm just not a big Smash guy. You know? And I know people love Smash. I get it. They love that shit, but, it's not really... Smash isn't really my thing, personally. Per se. Oh, I need to use the big block to open that first before I do that. Like, Smash is fun, but I'm not like, I don't get the fucking raging hard on over Smash. Some people are like, they live, breathe, eat, and sleep Smash Brothers, you know? Which is dangerous too, because that's a game, it's not food or air. So people should be careful with that. You don't like Smash? I didn't say I didn't like Smash. I think it's a super fun game, but I'm not like obsessed with Smash. You know? Can I open? Like, playing with buds is super fun. But like, I would be more excited about a Pokemon Direct or a Zelda Direct. Personally. You done? You did it! If you got into Smash, you'd understand. Probably, dude. It's never been my thing. If they brought back Power Stone, though, I would have a hard-on for a week, dude. Zelda or Pokemon, what would they do? The next Pokemon game is gonna be coming soon. And Zelda, there's two teams that work on Zelda games. There's the mainline team that works on Breath of the Wild type games or whatever the next big Zelda is. And then there's the handheld team that made Link Between Worlds, and they're working on a Switch Zelda right now too. They've been working on it for a while. So, can I side request Phantasy Star Online on the Switch? Oh yeah, that'd be great. Yo, John Fish, thank you for 29, dude. One more till 30, enjoy your day, God. Much love. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, man. Isn't the full internet system supposed to come out this month? No, it's in the fall. Fall. Hey.
Whoa.
Are you fine?
Ah.
Cool. Hello, it's me.
Hi.
Looks like the Direct is about new Switch and 3DS games coming out this year, according to GameStop. Yeah.
Hi.
Am I going the right way? Yeah.
Hey.
Yo, was that a shooting star? That's hella far away if it was. Hey, I'm a ninja too. Thank you, dude. Looked like it, but that's like way the frick over there, dude. I fucking love this game, guys. So Vermintide 2 officially releases tomorrow, right? With like full content? Question mark? Cause Witwicks got in touch with me and Ben, and he wants to do a Vermintide stream tomorrow. And I think that could be fun, because I love playing with Witty. Witty's like, Uncle Witty's the best. Yes? So I thought maybe I could get Tim in on it. And it could be me, Witwicks, Tim, and Professor Broman tomorrow. That could be a lot of fun, dude. Mm. Vermintide's awesome.
Hmm.
Yeah, Witwicks. Witwicks is alive. Yeah, 100%.
Ah.
Was Totes a shooting star? You're very beautiful. Mm. Such a nice thing to say. Mm. Yes.
Oh. Mmm. Oh.
Do you think them adding a way to play as the champions or Zelda in this game would be cool?
Whoa.
Oh, he's got a beard, dude! Cross-dressing Link, bud. It's the cross-dressiest. Alright, let's see if that star is a star. I have time. Hmm. Where's that amiibo? I already used all my amiibos, dude. It would be on the other side's ridge over here if it is a shooting star. Yo, Big Sting, thank you for 3 months. Welcome back. Thank you. Does not look like it, guys. It appeared to be a shooting star, but I don't think so. Oh, but there's a shrine over there to get. Do you want a shrine maker? Dude, how fun would that be? If they made a four player shrine maker redo, that'd be fucking cool, dude. I'd love that. Watch the clip, it was? Yeah, but where did it go? I don't know where the thing went, so it's gone. Wherever it went, it's gone. It's in the middle of the ridge. Well, I don't see anywhere, dude. So it's gone. They gone. They gone, though. Looked like it landed right in front of the gap to the right. I had no spire, dude. No spire. So, I don't believe it's real. Twitch support just tweeted, sub counts and revenue tab should be fixed now. Okay. Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, they're fixed. Yeah, we're good. Cool. Yay, I'm a partner again, guys! We did it! We did it! Fucking did it, man. We made it. We made, Congrats on partner, dude. Thanks, man. You know, we've been working on partnership for a long time, and I'm glad that that you guys are here for the ride. You know what I mean? Like, it's finally real, dude. Yo, happy hour J2. Thank you for the sub, man. Appreciate you. Thank you. You know, obviously there's a lot of folks to thank. Not going to, but obviously there are. Welcome to subbing. Thanks for subbing. I love Witty, dude. I love Witty to pieces. Ow. I did not think that one through. Do you keep the motion controls for aiming? Yes, I do. How's this picture of Bradley? Such a cute guy. Whitwick's video of him playing Good Luck Have Fun on Mario Maker is pure gold. Such a good level, dude. It's such a good level. Good Luck Have Fun is excellent. So good. So good. How does your stream still look so sexy at 40p when I'm at work? Because of my bitrate, bud. I push that bitrate. Also, I use a slower encoding profile. And that's really what does it. Basically, the faster the encoding profile, the less work your computer is doing, but the more work, or the less work my computer is doing, but the more work needs to be done on Twitch's and your side. So if you use a slow encoding profile, you can push lower resolutions and it still looks nicer. Pushing all the bits, dude. All the bits. All the fucking bits. That's not what I wanted. Oh yeah, I can do this. Stupid. You big stupid. You stupid dumb. You big old dumb stupid. How shocking! Easy. Easy, shockery-do. Shockery-do-ky-do-ky-do. What's this chest? Hip. Noise. Hip. Blah-lop! Fucking blah-lop! No. Oh, I almost got that knocked out of my hand. Which one is good luck, have fun? Oh, I don't know how Woody put it in there. On his yub tubs. Yub yub. Yub tubs in the yub yub. Yub yub. Come. Smarter way to do this? I feel like there's gotta be. I feel like I'm doing this pretty stupid. Literally only have to sit it on something? Oh, well then I'm an idiot. Neither did Gathalion. I did my go live tweet today, did I not? Yeah, I did. This guy's a fucking liar. Yo, is there a sub Discord? There's an open Discord. If you're a sub, you can go to it. Fortnite just announced 5 teams of 20 mode. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, I'll play that. That'll be fun. That'll be a lot of fun. Hey, thank you, Ronin. Thank you, buddy. Clumsy, thank you for 34 months, dude. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Five teams of 20 is pretty cool, though. I'm gonna play a shit out of that. That'll be fun. When is that coming out? Like, tomorrow? Like, it's out right now! Fucking go! It's... You can 100%! 100%, dude! Play Monster Hunter since Saturday. Now I'm chomping the bit to play it after work today. Completely forgot how taking a few days off can really refresh you from a game. Oh, absolutely, dude. Hello! Wildfire TG, thank you for the brand new sub, dude. Welcome, man!
Yet another traveler. How did you get in here? Oh. Seems you have something rather interesting there.
Have you considered a no fast travel run for Breath of the Wild? It's so big, dude. I thought about it, and I just feel like you'd eventually break down and do it. Lilation, thank you for six. Breath of the Wild is the reason I started watching you more frequently. How fitting for my 6 month sub during this run. Thank you. Well, thank you very much. So I accidentally paid $50 to sub using Twitch Prime. How did you do that? How did you do that? That's not even a thing. Huh. The real Javi, thank you for 14 months, dude. Oh. He probably applied for Amazon Prime just for free sub. Oh, no. Whoops. No fast travel, I haven't broke down yet. Once I finish everything but Koroks, I will then fast travel. Okay. Gotta get that Thunder helmet. Did he order the sub for same day delivery? Hey, Beav! How are you, buddy? It's good to see you, Beav. Divine Beast Vaniboris. Vaniboris. Yes. As I live and breathe. Scrabble-doo. I don't think I'm gonna make it to the top of this. Probably should have jumped. I'll just use ravioli's bravioli. Yo, Spivomatic was 7 months, dude. I'm not a fucking liar. But when am I, But when I am, it's about goths. Oh, I thought it was being weird. Well, that was a great ravioli's gale, guys. Right there, that's the one. Can't cut down those trees? What a jerk. Hey. Yep. Scoop, Scooby-Doo. Where are there some walruses? Are there walruses over here? I don't think so. I gotta go front. Yeah, no fast travel would be crazy, but the game is so beautiful that, yeah, it makes sense why someone would want to do it. Hey, you're not supposed to be in here, dude. Oh, that's a chick. Never mind. Information? Nope, never heard of it. Yo, Quiet Jinx, thank you for 30. Definitely enjoying the anniversary playthrough. Hope you have an awesome day. Thank you. Rainbow Jippy says, yeah. Thank you. See ya. Oh, is there a, where is the statue here? So I could spend my orbs. I want to say it's like over yonder. Like, just around the outside over here. Like back in a back alley or some bullshit. Right here. Like directly to my right. Alley Shrine would be a good band name. It's not bad. Guys, I'm gonna use the bathroom and grab another coffee. I'll see you guys in a few minutes. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for all the subs, tips, and follows. I will see y'all in just a few. apologies. Yo, I'm back. All right. Let's go get the hat. Gotta go get the hat back. Yeah, Wolvesbane. Pretty excited about it. I hope it's something we care about around here. Whatever game they're gonna end up showing. Whatever happened to that overlay you created where you put a still image of you in your place with a thumbs up? Oh, that was during the Zelda run, wasn't it? I think it was. I wanna say it was. Wait, I go back here, I believe. I think they may save all the big hitters for the Switch for E3. I don't know, dude. Nintendo sort of just does whatever the fuck they want to do. So I think there's a good chance they release some information that we don't expect yet. It's a full direct, not a mini. It's a full-on direct. It's a Nintendo erect. Hey! Fuck you, dude! Ugh. Oh, that was cool. That's neat. Neat stuff. I think it's at like 5 o'clock my time. I think so. Man, 20, five teams of 20 sounds like it's gonna be pretty cool, dude. I'm excited about that. That'll be fun. Bork! Is Wii U controller just as good as the Switch Pro? Got one on the way, about to do the same for my Zelda Wii U. I like the Switch Pro controller a lot better than the Wii U controller. Yeah, like a lot better. I don't like for the Wii U controller. I thought I had one on my desk to show you, but it's gloss. It's a gloss finish instead of a matte finish. And I don't understand why anybody makes glossy controllers. Cause like they just show like every fingerprint and scratch on the planet. Matte is the way to go. Matte finish or get the fuck out of here. Pass. Pass on gloss. Jesse, the quick thank you for the brand new sub. Appreciate ya. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I'm gonna be hella sneaky in here, dude. Watch how sneaky I am. Huck. Very sneakily. Oh, he one-shots you. I forgot about that. This time I will be very sneakily. This time I'm gonna be very, very sneakily. I ran out of arrows, dude. It's the arrows' fault. Verily sneak around with all of my sneaks. Sit back and watch how sneak I am. Yo, Nightscar, thank you for 27 months, dude. Appreciate you. This time I will be so sneaky. Like a thief in the night, dude. They'll never know what hit him. How's your Master Sword at 50 attack? It's from, man, these frames right now. I never had that happen here. It's from, what's it called? Trials of the Sword. Bananas! Bananas. That's topaz. That's not the bananas we came here for. Duplex. They don't actually die and they still don't warn anyone. Yeah, they don't die. They're rude about it. That next room has all of the bananas in it. Yeah, there's a ton of bananas in there. Ton of bananas in there. Master Koga! Rude. Master Koga. Carry your momentum, orbs. You're rude. Is he gonna get all of his health back? Oh, you lucky dude. I thought he was gonna get all of his health back, dude. You ever see the clip where Ganon gets all of his health back against the Blood Moon? You ever see that? Shit's hilarious. This whole bit was kind of a letdown. I was expecting more of a big boss of the assholes. No, the Yiga clan sucks, dude. Gunfishin says, as a dad gamer of two kids and a grandkid on the way, I've really enjoyed watching your stream. Cheers. Yo, Gunfishin, thank you very much, man. Sorry I missed that sub, dude. The sweat emote. Thunderhelm, you did it. All right, let's go do the lightning guy. Jimmy has heart. Thank you for the $5 tip, man. Thanks for being cute and always being cute, because that's really cute, you know? Thanks for being a great streamer and always making me laugh. You have helped me through some bad times in my life. Thank you for everything you do. I appreciate you. Thank you, Jimmy. I appreciate that, man. Thank you, buddy. Thanks for being cute. And always being cute. Cute. Could you skip the whole hideout and come from the mountains in the back? I gotta check that out next time. I don't know. I've never tried that. That's a good question. I would guess no. I don't know. Maybe. Zelda kind of lets you do whatever you want, actually. Where's a tower for the frozen area above Gerudo? Right there. Gerudo Tower. You can't. I tried yesterday. You can. You can't. You can. You can't. Oh, I gotta go meet her over. Oh, she's up here? She's up there. Hey, hello. Silver Spiral, thank you for 14 months of subbing, dude. Welcome back, man. Thank you. Here you go, bud. It's for you. It's your helm. There's no trigger, nothing happens, just the arena. Can you move the door from the other side? With Magnesis? Question mark? Hey, Titan, thank you, man.
Well, you certainly got here fast. I should have expected as much from the princess's own appointed knight. She was out on a survey all day today, still as the sands now. So, spill it, boy. Have the two of you been getting along all right? It's okay, I know. Your silence speaks volumes. She gets frustrated every time she looks up and sees you carrying that sword on your back. It makes her feel like a failure when it comes to her own destiny. Don't worry, it's not like you carry blame in any of this. It's unfortunate. She's put in more than enough time. Ever since she was a young girl, she's gone through rigorous daily routines to show her dedication. She once passed out in the freezing waters trying to access this power. And she has nothing to show for it.
I don't know, Invader Evan. I hope it's good, though.
That's the motivation driving her research. I'd be doing the same thing. She really is quite special. You be sure to protect her with your life. It's quite the honor. The night brings a chill.
Yo, Rez. Thank you for 4 months, dude.
Or...
Thank you, buddy.
Oh! Urbosa! What was that? Did you feel that? Wait, what? How did you... What are you doing here? What's so funny?
Looks great, dude. I see. Perfect. Yeah. Alright, cool. Let's do it. I need to go kill a couple Lynels, though. I need to kill some Lynels so I can upgrade my armor a little bit more before we go to this divine beast. My dudes. So there's two Lynels near here. Loading screen, loading screen. Might borrow your brother's Switch just to play this? Dude, it's so good, man. Such a good game. So much to do. Easy to get lost in it.